My name is Anas Amjad and I'm a senior lecturer at Staffordshire University. I'm teaching courses in the field of digital signal processing, embedded systems and digital systems design. I'm working on the emerging Internet of Things paradigm, which is referred to as IoT. What we try to do is to provide some extra intelligence to different real-life objects which normally don't have any intelligence. If they can sense, if they can think, if they can hear, and if they can talk to each other, that's what we call Internet of Things. There are many examples of Internet of Things, such as smart homes, smart healthcare, smart cities. For example, if there is a smart fridge at home, imagine if we have a smart camera inside our fridge, which is able to recognize different objects such as eggs or milk bottle, and then based on the desired level of supply for each item, the smart fridge can make some intelligent decisions and communicate that information and share that information to make our life much more easier. I find engineering very exciting because I think, to me, engineering is about making things happen. So as an engineer, we are working every day trying to come up with solutions which can help the society and make their lives much easier. We believe that Staffordshire University is a very exciting place to discover engineering because we are not just looking at the theoretical concepts, but we are also looking at creativity. So we don't just think that engineering is about theory, it's also about creativity. Every day, new technologies are coming up and engineering is playing a huge role in all these applications. So at Staffordshire University, we are working with our students to come up with innovative ideas to solve real-life problems, and it feels great to contribute towards the betterment of society.